What's up, YouTube? Antoine Stark, the Wolf out here. We back at it. We cutting up. Welcome to the channel, guys. Today, I got a quick video. Make sure you hit that like button. You subscribe for the Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Beta. I'm going to show you guys how to download it today on your PS4 and PS4 Pro. Now, remember, guys, if you do not have this game digitally pre-ordered on your PS4, you will not be able to play this beta until the 10th of October. Early access starts on the 8th if you do pre-order this on your PS4 digitally. So, and just to show you guys that it is the right file, I still have the alpha on the PS4 here. I'm going to go ahead and go to my store. So that's what you're going to do. You do not need PlayStation Plus in order to download and play the Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Beta, just so you know, but you do need Xbox Live Gold on Xbox. And on PC, you do need to have Battle.net installed. So what you want to do at your PlayStation store, go up to the top and search Beta. This is just a quick way to search it so you don't have to type in Call of Duty. And you want to go ahead and scroll over to the results, and you want to go all the way down to the bottom, and you're going to see Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Open Beta. I'm going to click on that. And as of today, October 6th, you should be able to download it. And there it is. I'm going to go ahead and start my download. Alright guys, so if you do want to see gameplay of this stream and videos, make sure you like the video, subscribe, comment below for more. My name is Antoine Stark. Peace.